Today we're going to the Whitney Biennial. Let's go.